Okay, before the day passes, I have to upload a video on this channel so I can keep what I promise about September. So, this video I'm gonna talk about, which is also in the title, I have to figure out the title. Yes, but I know what video I want to make, and it is about. Please stop and watch this video, which you can see as clickbait, but it is more profound than that, because stopping in life is very, very important to live a healthy and happy life, because if you can't stop, then disasters can happen. And yeah, terrible things if we just on the move constantly. So we all need to learn how to relax and stop. And this is also from a book by Ajahn Brahm, the famous meditation master. Simply This Moment is it called. I've read it at a monastery. And there I remember a path which said, no, about a disciple of a monk who was annoyed by his teacher, his Ajahn, because he would talk for hours and hours, and he kept thinking to himself, when will Ajahn Chah stop? When will Ajahn Chah stop? Oh, I'm talking not so good these days. But, yeah. And then, finally, he said... when will I stop? And then he stopped. And what a wonderful experience that was. He was blissed out. So, please learn how to stop sometimes. Yes. So, another video will be uploaded here tomorrow, and hopefully I can talk better then. Yeah, bye bye.